Hi guys, welcome back to Moonshine Inspirations. Today I'm trying something different. I'm hoping it turns out like we call in Australia a licorice allsort. But to start, I'm just going to give my canvas. It's about a 40 by 40 canvas base coat. I hope I've got enough paint in the bottle. Just pour it down and around. Okay, it's all painted white, so here we go. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Thanks.
It's a dice.
Almost. Seems to be on a lane that way, doesn't it? Time will tell. Keep it going. I think I'm going to turn the canvas around so it evenly rolls. Okay, next we'll try this purple. Doesn't seem to be going that way anymore, does it? Thank you. green on those two. I forget that. How am I going so far? I think I like what I see. On top, on top. Get some more green out. Come on, green. I love this green. Oh, come on. You can do it. Look at that. Oh gosh. Oh well, at least there's a little bit in there. How are we going? Still. Gee, I just got purple paint in my hair. That's what I needed. I think. Okay, didn't go exactly to plan. Tilt it. Sorry if you can't see that too well. Taking most of it off, aren't I? And the sides all covered. How cool is that? See the sides? Is that side covered there? I guess that's a yes. Okay. I like it. Okay, thanks for watching once again. I haven't been around a great deal lately. I've been a little bit sick. I've had a bit of a cancer scare, so when I'm feeling up to showing off myself, I'll be back again. So if you'd like to subscribe, that'd be wonderful, or give me a like or even a comment, that'd be great. So hairs in my face, probably look like a wreck. But anyway, thank you, have a great day, and catch you next time. Bye-bye.